Organisations have a myriad of resources. Money, time, and energy are very important. Much attention is devoted to money, the management of money, the deployment of money, the risks associated sometimes with the deployment of money, and often much less attention is placed on time and energy. Yet time and energy effectively deployed can generate a lot of money. How effectively do we as an organisation use our valuable resources?